Hi, I'm Ashley. I work for Community Solutions. I am the Digital Specialist Supervisor, and I oversee the online campaigns for our clients. So when you're trying to decide where to put your videos on your website, be very strategic. When you're considering which pages to be on, really ask yourself, what question am I answering for the viewer here on this page? So if people are going to your About Us section, you want to answer that question, who are you? Or if they're going to a product page and you really want to display how it's used, you can answer that question with a video a lot better than with text. Video really helps out a lot of our search campaigns, and that's because when people are watching a video and then maybe they go back a couple days later, a couple weeks later, and decide they want to search for a product that they're thinking of, they easily can jump back to their memory of that video they watched. It really builds brand awareness for your brand and stays top of mind. So when they do go to do that search and they're in market, they remember you first.
Hi everyone, I'm Caleb, owner of Hoover Heights Media in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. If you are looking to enhance your web presence with video, visit hooverheightsmedia.com to learn more.